you know, defense is on the field. We just need to make a stop, get off the field, get the offense back, get the ball back to our offense. Yeah. And you know, today we weren't able to do that.
The last two drives, we got 176 yards of offense. That sounds so out of character. You just shake your head when you hear a stat like that.
Yeah, I mean, just that fourth quarter, they, you know, give the credit to them. They executed. They, you know, they weren't hitting, you know, big, you know, overly too big of plays. They're, you know, they're in underneath routes and they're moving the ball. And give the credit to their receivers and their quarterback.
This is the third and fourth quarter drive you guys have given up since the end of the game and all three losses. Is that sting? I imagine it does.
Yeah, bottom line is the loss. It's we needed just defense. We need to make a stop, and we did it.
How did that pace mess with you guys that they set, that basically a constant two-minute offense?
I don't really think it's too much of a pace. You know, we're aware that, you know, they're up-tempo, high-efficiency offense, and it just came down to not making a player here or there and giving a stop.
Which was the killer play, do you think, in the last drive?
I don't know.
Probably can't even remember.
How big was the win factor for Carl Cox? All points on both sides with the win.
You know, as a defense, being out there, I don't think it was that big. I mean, it didn't seem like they were trying to stretch it too much, but, you know, maybe it was.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know if it was coincidence or not.